for whoever participates. Not only that, I will be leading by example. We have a section in Discord. If you're new here, I'm Cjballa. I am an MMO streamer and a Dauntless streamer. We will be getting back to Dauntless, guys. We'll be getting back to Dauntless. So, thanks so much for jamming out with me. That dad, I see you doing it big. Glad to see you doing good. Oh, thanks so much, my man. Thanks so much for the support and things like that. I gotta get myself in shape. Not only that, I don't want anybody to feel like they can't, you know, get themselves into shape and things like that. They're not alone. And, you know, and I would love for this to catch on. So anyway, so that's what I'll be doing. I'll get back in there. I think I would rather mute the mic. Unless you guys don't want the mic to be muted. I don't know if you can hear the music in there properly. The music's kind of loud. I think that, yeah, I hate that you can't put, I hate that, you can only go IRL and things like that, because there's so much you can do leave the mic on. I'll definitely do that for you guys. I hate that we only can stream to IRL and things like IRL and talk show and things like that, because it's such a waste. I could do this at Dauntless, and it would be like, you know, it's my thing for Dauntless, so I could only hashtag Dauntless. I don't even know what's going on. I don't know if they have the tags going on there. So yeah, respect the gains, absolutely, dude, absolutely. So definitely, definitely respect the games. Yeah, so we could probably, hopefully they'll be able to do it, like sometime soon or whatnot. I don't know when they're gonna do it. So, let's get back into it. I gotta find a way to set this up for whenever I'm benching. Bench pressing is like my favorite. So what I like to do is I like to do hundreds on everything. That's how I dropped a bunch of mine. So I'm gonna be doing like 100 of like everything. So usually I'll be tired as hell, but yeah. Yeah, it really is diverse. So let's get back in there. This is my gym. Let me get a board. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Drink a gallon of water every day. I've been slacking on it, but so far I'm halfway there. I'm already halfway there, so that's actually a pretty good. Thank you. probably gonna be a little bit more rough when it comes to. Here, man, y'all, thanks so much for the support. You guys are all awesome, much appreciated. Thank you. this real quick. Then we'll go to the squats. So we're gonna go to the squats. If I start it, maybe our community will, maybe there'll be more people or more streamers who will actually, you know, get into it. You know, spread the word. Yeah, I mean, we're all doing it together. We're all supposed to be in it together. So let me go ahead and let me put you guys on the charger real quick. Let me put on the charger. Let me do a squat. So I guess I got the best angle here with this right here. So we're gonna go right here. We're gonna do squats right here. So we're gonna do free squats. We're not gonna have the set. We're gonna do free squats. So, I mean, I personally like doing free squats. So let me go ahead and clean off my. I gotta clean off my bench, rack my weights, and then bring my things over. So you know, the next person behind me can actually do it. Then I gotta put the stand right there up because I used to stand. Well, I guess I'm still in my comfort zone if you guys are with me, I guess. So let me go ahead and get all that. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Definitely gonna be using these again because I felt real safe using these. So if you don't know these, you put them at the end of your bar so it can hold the weights in place. Yeah, I mean, there are tons of awesome people that are willing to help, things like that. Usually the people that you think would be the most intimidating are like the most kind-hearted people in the gym. And would help you as much as possible, which is, to my understanding, is like really, really awesome. So, I mean, you can ask somebody. I'm sure they'll give you tips and whatnot. I try not to get into anyone's way, but YouTube, man, growing up with YouTube, you can learn almost anything. You can be a professional on YouTube, learn to get things from professionals on YouTube. And then you can ask people, you can work out with some of them, you know, if they have some little free time, get some tips and things like that. So, man, I'm sweating up a storm. Like, holy crap. Like, I'm sweating up a storm because you're about, like, see the sweat. Y'all can see it off the reflection. This is for you guys. Thanks so much for jamming out with me. Let me go get the rest of the things. Yeah. Oh yeah, that is hard work, definitely. So let me go ahead and put some weights on here. We'll be doing some free squats, so there will not be a squat station. Just straight free squats. So I'm gonna have the squat. I'm gonna rack it. So I'm gonna bring it over, rack it. I'm gonna come down and come up. All right. So please be careful. I would advise you wear a belt. Definitely. The gym that I'm at currently provides you a belt, but I always like to bring my own. So we're not gonna go too heavy because I have work right after this. So I'm doing this before work. And then we're still gonna be streaming tonight. We're gonna be streaming Dauntless. So if you're new here, I am Cjballa. I am a Dauntless streamer, and this is to become a Slayer challenge. And Dauntless, you are Slayers hunting down behemoths. So I want to be as strong as my character. I definitely want to be as strong as my character. I want to be as fit as my character. My favorite weapon is the axe. So imagine how heavy axes are. So I'm doing this to spread awareness and show that, you know, even though we're gamers, we can still be fit and still jam out. So my Discord is down below in the information. It's in the social media section. And I would love for you guys to join, check that out. I love watching anime and things like that. So we can talk about anime and things. We can talk about anime and stuff like that. So I'm also gonna be fixing my diet portion. We're gonna do the whole thing. We're gonna go through the whole thing. We're not just working out. We're gonna fix the whole thing. Alright? So thanks so much for jamming out with me. Yeah, you should definitely go heavy when you have a spotter, or if you're using equipment that will allow you to go heavy. So I'm not going to go heavy. I'm going to go more of a moderate. I know that I can do it. In 6 months. Saitama body, dog. 6 months. 6 months, six pack. I'll get like one ab per month. I'll isolate that one ab. Absolutely, man. So the diet that I'm choosing to go on, I'm going to go on the keto diet. There's multiple diets. There's multiple ways to skin a cat. You can definitely do it. I'm not a fitness expert. You can find, you know, fitness experts and things like that. I'm just leading by example for you guys. I love you guys. Love you guys so much. I'm willing to walk through hell and make a path so that you guys can walk behind me. You know how whenever there's snow, someone walks first and it's easier for the rest of the people? That's what I'm doing. So definitely here for you guys, both physically, emotionally. So let's go ahead and put some rocks on there, dog. Oh yeah, I know a lot of people are actually doing carb cycling. I've actually never done it before. I'm sure it's like super effective. Put the wrong ones on. I was supposed to put these. It's all right. We'll get it. You don't have to have your belt on super tight. By the way, guys, for safety. For safety. I cannot stress this enough. Just because you have a belt does not mean you can lift more. It's only for support. please don't hurt yourself. This doesn't make you Superman. Doesn't make you Captain Superman. It's only for support. Yeah, they do give you a really good feeling once you run. This up. Get out of the sun real quick. All right, so now I have to pick up something to eat. I have not eaten yet. I like to work out on an empty stomach. Then I have to head into work. So I have my clothes in the bag. In my car, so I can change once I get to work and things like that. So thanks so much for jamming out with me, you guys. You guys are awesome. You always make my day. I wanted to get back at it, and I definitely wanted to start get the Slayer challenge back up. I thought so long about it this morning, and I was finally able to get it going. Thanks so much for jamming out. This is only episode. Oh my god, I almost dropped my phone. Oh my god, I almost dropped my phone. Oh god. Well, it's in a case, so I'm happy. Why is it upside down? Anyway, I'm proud of you guys for being here with me and hanging out. Oh crap. So I'm proud of you guys. You guys are awesome. Thanks for the support. I want you guys to spread, not only spread awareness, but let everyone else know that, they can also, make a change, or at least, 15 minutes out of the day, 15 minutes, Like, I really do want this to catch on for you guys. Thank you so much. You guys are my motivation. Thanks, Denise. Thanks, Rev. Everybody else that's been jamming out here. You guys are awesome. This is just day one. We still gotta get to the hardest part. A lot of people think that the hardest part is actually getting to the gym. That's some of it. It's the diet that really does kill. But let's do it. Let's do it together. I went at it on my own. I had some success. But I think together we can make a pretty big difference. So not only do we play Dauntless, but we live Dauntless. So thanks so much for jamming out. You guys are awesome. I can't like say it enough. Thanks so much. I believe in you guys. So you guys, please be safe and careful. Have a lovely day. I gotta go to work. Woo, it's gonna be one hell of a work day. I'm already tired. Anybody else need a nap? I need a nap. So let's get on with our day. So I'm gonna be doing this in the mornings. Definitely gonna be doing this in the mornings. I need to figure out a rest day. Much love to you guys. I'll check you guys later. Let me go ahead and get some food and then head to work.